Adam Peaty smashed the 100m breaststroke world record and became Olympic champion to secure Great Britain's first gold at Rio. The 21-year-old powered home in 57.13 seconds to become the first British man to win gold in the pool for 28 years. Peaty had broken his own world record in the heats on Saturday and repeated the feat, leading throughout and pulling away over the final 50m to win by a huge margin considering the race distance and easily outpace his Saturday time of 57.55.